behind on the screen and in the pull-ups.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Now you wonder what a German photographer is doing here on the stage. The European Azerbaijan Society asked me last year if I could do a project for them, and so I went to Azerbaijan taking pictures of refugees. I decided to take the pictures in front of black backgrounds to bring out the people's faces, that you can just see the emotions of the people and without any disturbing background. Well, that's the results you see in the back there and during the concerts on the Beamer here. And hopefully you will see the pictures in an exhibition maybe in April in London, but you will see that. And now I hope you enjoy the concert and